Let's talk a little bit about your testimony. You know, you said you grew up in the church, so yes. you had some sort of foundation there. You may not have had a relationship with Christ,
right?
But you had a foundation, which I believe really protected you during those times. But what got to the point where you said, this life, I'm missing something?
Yeah. Well, I knew a lot about God. I had read about him, and I knew scriptures about him, but I didn't know who he was for me. I didn't know the characteristics of him. And when I was on tour with Brittany, I was raped. And I ended up in a hospital in Atlanta. And I had been really heavily into alcohol and drugs while on tour, and had really been living a life that was a mess. And my mom flew to Atlanta to the hospital to pick me up, and she said, you can't do this anymore. And at that point, I had a three-year-old daughter, and I was just not living a life that was fair to her. And so my mom took me home, and that sort of began the journey of figuring out who I was, who God said I was. And so when I got home, I met a man who I ended up marrying. That's Matt. He's my husband now, and he adopted my daughter. And we moved to Mississippi a couple years after meeting, and we were driving down the road, and we had had all kinds of marital problems and just issues. And we were driving down the road, and we saw a church. And we both looked at each other simultaneously and thought, you know, let's just try that. Let's just see if maybe that can make a difference in our life, if maybe that's what we need. And I thought, of course, I'm going to go sing at the church, you know. And we both ended up getting saved in that church, and we both ended up coming to know the Lord. And that's really where God started saying, gosh, Kelly, you've really been stuck in an identity crisis for a long time. You've listened to everything everybody has said about you, everyone in the music business, every man who walked in and out of your life. You've believed every lie that they've said about you. Now let me start to strip that stuff away, and let me start to show you who I say that you are. And that's where a lot of these songs were birthed out of. They were birthed out of that journey of God saying, no more are you called this, but I call you beautiful, and I call you whole, and I call you free. And those are the things that I've always wanted for you. But because of choices that I made, I walked through some really painful